How you doing?
Good, good.
What's up? Who's got the first question?
Can you talk a little bit about how your thoughts, like, when the series began, Wendy was, like, the most probably messed up of all the characters, but now she's kind of the one that's maybe the healthiest and kind of the, you know, the most morally sound. Like, did you ever see that coming, and how do you see, you know, Wendy's journey?
Yeah. I think when we started the show, I was never intended to stay on the show, so... He kept that character alive. It took until the end of the series to killed off.
Keep it down over there!
Maybe you should fucking go jump in there.
Sure.
Go jump in there.
Zip it.
You
know, I'm
sick of
that. I'm sick of that crew. Yeah. Anyway, where were we?
The healthiest, yes. I guess I am. People actually got a bad rap in the beginning too for being, you know, everybody hated her, and she really was the innocent.
You were a junkie, weren't you?
But, you know, junkie and all. She wasn't a mean-spirited person. She was a broken person. And you know, fans are crazy, say crazy shit, but she's done a job a little better. She is the healthiest.
You can't talk. Tell him to shut the fuck up. Boom.
Fine. She almost represents like a good side of Jeff. Kind of like the Jeff
Dude, right
on earlier this season, would you say?
I think that she likes to fight. I think she'd like to be as strong as Jeff. But I don't think she's anything like Jeff. I think she has, does not come from a place of deceit. Does not manipulate.
Is it better?
Yeah.
God, I hate being the fucking cock all the time. Right. Fuck, it's just a character. You know? That's much better. Now, where were we?
Wow, you just told everybody to shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
Model. Awesome job.
By the way, the two of us together, nightmare as well. Put the two Italians in a room together. That's really going to work out well.
What did I miss?
Nothing.
Oh.
About 10 minutes.
Any questions?
So with what happened in the finale with Gemma coming back as this character, Unser, you know, he loves Gemma. Is he going to be able to deal with this, do you think, or is this too far?
Oh, I don't know. No, I have no idea. I mean, other than, I don't even know what happened in this point. I mean, actually, in season 7, I still don't know what really went down. I mean, Bumble Terry's there, but I don't know if Gemma's involved. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you think he would love her enough to forgive her?
It's probably going to be a hard one.
If he can hook up with her, are you guys
going to
hook up?
We're
going to
hook up.
I'm going to listen.
We're just hooking up on show.
Really?
Don't blush.
Gemma's been, you know, blowing me off for 7 years. So.
Nothing.
Yes,
she's been blowing you for 7 years.
See, you caught that, you said.
There's a new sheriff coming to town, Unser is kind of made and is asked to maybe assist the sheriff.
Did you see any of the show yet?
The first episode.
Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about Unser's journey with, you know, is he going to get back in law enforcement and of an unofficial capacity?
Well, if you saw the first show, then you know that Cece Pounder, she basically challenges me, you know, calls me out, you know, you're still a cop. You know, are you a cop or whatever, you know, or not? You know, once a cop, always a cop kind of shit. And, you know, I like Tara, so you can just let it go. You know what? I'm not going to make a lot of noise.
What are you talking about,
1943? Yeah.
About the ice box?
Yeah.
They used to bring ice, like, every week and put it in my ice box.
That's true. That's true.
Feels fun.
Fucking true. I appreciate ice. Where you been? Oh. Tommy. Take the hat off. Who's that? You're much handsomer.
You're a fucking leprechaun.
What happened?
Did I finish it?
No, I don't know. She challenged me, and I think as a cop person, like, you know, Tara's murder just fade away. And I think that brings me into, gives me a plot, story plot.
Where's the moral line for each of your characters right now? Because the club always challenged everybody's moral line, figuring maybe we put up with this death, but maybe there's too many deaths so far. At what point does your character go, hey, that's enough?
You talking about me or talking about her?
Both your characters.
Well, I don't know if you even know anybody's dead, do you?
Yeah, I'm not in the know anyway. I think Tara's dead pretty bad.
Yeah.
If you knew that that was Jamma, that would be...
Say what I think. I'm pretty sure I would draw the line. I'm trying to figure out how much you've seen.
Not the next season, of course.
You saw one episode?
No, I did.
You saw one. You're the only one?
I did as well.
You didn't see? So I'm giving away secrets.
And that's what we want.
I'm not going to give
you more. I think if either of us ever found out that Jamma killed Tara.
Yeah, we'd have a problem with that. I think, yeah.
I can't wait for Jax to find out.
Everybody's got a problem.
Well, it's not even just the one death, Maggie Siff's character, but all the deaths. There's been so many that the club's been responsible for, either directly or indirectly.
I'm not privy to that information. I know she's not. We don't get to watch the show. But we get to play these characters, and they don't know what's going on. I was going to say something, but I can't. The only death I know about is Thaw. I mean, that I was
a part of.
You know, and she was a bad person, and that's the way I dealt with her. You know, like, helps, et cetera. And they killed her, but I'm an accomplice. Yeah. So, is that right?
Yeah. Well, I know. I'm just thinking about Agent Stahl and how much I loved her. Allie Walker.
Yeah, it's because she was John's wife.
It's because she's a fucking phenomenal actress.
She is. Yeah, she's.
Wendy have had their hands clean so far of all the dirty business, but they know certain things are going on around the club. So at what point do they go, oh, I need to disassociate from this. This has really gotten too much.
I'm trying to think, story-wise, how much you think I know.
we don't know anything yet still. We're deep
No, I meant of the past.
Oh.
We don't. She doesn't think anything. I mean, you don't know anybody that's been killed.
I know.
Do you know anybody that's been killed?
I know people are dead.
I am not related to the club
in any way.
Where's Wendy and DeCesa, like, emotionally?
I don't know.
She's going to be moving into my trailer.
Yeah. Yes. Wendy's in love with Unser this season.
Uh-huh.
Can't get enough of them.
Uh-huh.
I really honestly don't know yet. I mean, I don't know. And I also haven't watched since third episode of season 6. So I'm not even caught up. I don't even remember what happened. So I'm the worst person to ask questions about. But the confidentiality is good with me because I don't remember shit.
Were you guys excited for Marilyn Manson and joining them? Did you work with them or get to hang out on set or anything? What do you think about those
shows? Mm-hmm.
Courtney Love and Marilyn Manson.
Eminem.
Yeah.
I'm friendly with both of them, so it's pretty funny.
I've seen Manson a lot, but,
he's awesome in the reboot, anyway.
Yeah. But he's also nuts.
What's Wendy's goal in evil?
Huh?
Wendy want, do you think Wendy wants Abel back, or is she really comfortable with just getting to spend some time with him as a friend of the family or whatever?
I think she knows that she screwed up. I think she has no agenda to try and swipe
just
him
wrap
away.
It up.
I think she would like to be involved in his life in whatever capacity, and that's where she is sort of innocent. She's not there to rock the boat or cause trouble. She knows that she, and now that Tara's gone, she really probably
wouldn't want
to make good on Tara's wishes for the baby's life. And being a mother, she's not going to leave him as long as she stays sober.
I think it's going to tell us.
You feel sad that Tara's gone?
I feel sad that Maggie's gone.
Yeah. Or the baby.
All right.
I feel sad.
I gotta pull them.